This asteroid.
That's right.
It's the size of what? A library?
An asteroid the size of a library. Okay. Or, comparatively speaking, I guess the Statue of Liberty, they're saying.
It's still pretty big.
It's a small library. That's not like the New York City Branch Library. That's more like the West Boynton Jog Road Extension Library like mine. So you're going
to
be all right.
Oh, okay. And how close to the Earth? You know, when they say it's going to be a million miles away, they call that a close call.
Yeah.
I'm like, no, 50 miles away is a close call. A million? Not so much.
Well,
I guess in relatively speaking, it's close.
Half the distance to the moon.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
See, that ruins the story.
You know, but but you know what? I always wondered with these things, if you have a great telescope, can you see them?
Well, I think it goes by so fast that you wouldn't be able to focus in.
You know, maybe it would just be a little blur. I don't know.
Asteroid 2010 WC9.
Oh, bless you. I love the way they give them numbers and names.
It's only 400 feet across. No big deal.
Oh, it's just a small little thing. It's tiny.
But if it ever did hit here, the damage that it would do, actually. As John Evans say, a few objects that size are seen passing close to Earth. The asteroid doesn't present any risk to our planet.
Isn't that nice to know?
Because of its trajectory, but it actually could.
Now, this is the scary part about it. They knew about it in 2010.
Right.
Then they lost track of it for 8 years. It disappeared. Where did it go? And it just popped up on their radar earlier this month.
See, now here's our conspiracy theory. Put on the tinfoil hats. Here we go. I think we hear about these all the time now. They've always been able to track them. They've always seen them. They know how to shoot them down now, I'm convinced.
You can only hope.
I absolutely believe that.
I mean, because that's what they say wiped out the dinosaurs, right?
It was
a very large asteroid hit the Earth.
They've proven it.
Killed everything. So
nuclear winter is what it created.
Can you imagine? So, I mean, what do they do? Send up a bunch of missiles to kill it in outer space?
Nope. They send up this guy.
The United States government has just asked us to save the world.
Bruce Willis.
Ben Affleck.
In Armageddon. Put the boys together. That's who we need. No, but don't you think that we would have heard about these for all these years?
So
but now they feel safe telling us about this
stuff. Let me ask you a hypothetical situation.
Yes.
They know one's going to hit us. Do they tell you?
At the last minute, yes.
I was going to say, you got 10 seconds left. Have a good life. Bye.
That's when we really do call Bruce Willis.
I was going to say, do you want to know?